Today I'm going to my friend's place. It's a first day of Eid al-Fitr and I'm very excited because I'm going to not meet her, but I'm going to visit her house after 1.5 years. My kids, my husband are with me. So here we are, we are on the way right now. Guys, so finally we are here. We have reached our destination. This is the building and we have to go on to the fourth floor. Her apartment is on fourth floor and we are heading towards my house. Here we are. So actually my son was crying a lot. Okay, so here we are. Everybody sitting, enjoying. We are having a great day, great time. So these are some presents which I have brought for my friend. Okay, my kiddo Shoto is enjoying a lot. Here is a sneak peek to the kitchen and we are trying to see what we have for dinner. So very neat and clean, and finally we are having a dinner. So we have narkisi kofte, we have potato cutlets, we have balti gosht, we have white chicken, we have mutton pulao or matar pulao, and this is it. The food was really yummy, and finally we have raita also. So last but not the least, the speciality of Eid al-Fitr Sevaiyan or Shirkorma is here. So we are having it finally. So this is the terrace, guy. I love this balcony of my friend. She has decorated so nicely. You can see very nice decorations, some pots, some plants, some decoration pieces. So beautiful place to sit and relax, and it's a fourth floor. We can have a very good time sitting here. So it's a very nice place. She also has one bird. Here is the cage, you can see. Here is it. So finally we digest our food, our dinner. We are having flower tea. This is from Turkey. It was really delicious. And this was our visit. We enjoyed a lot. It made my Eid a wonderful. Eid Mubarak, everyone. Thanks a lot for watching. Do like, subscribe and share. And here are some mandatory Eid pics. Bye bye. Take care.